So an important award, it's about freedom, and more it's about remember someone. So what's your opinion? What's your about staying here and being a part of this Imbavagliati?
First of all, it was an honor to be able to pay tribute to a revolutionary woman. Eleonora's story I learned over here and I admire tremendously. And this year the award also paid tribute to Daphne Caruana Galizia, another revolutionary woman. Both women fought against oppression, for justice, for freedom, and we have to keep up their struggle.
So what is the situation now that you live in your country, and what's to come, what's to change?
Well, our government is not doing enough to find the assassins of Daphne Caruana Galizia. The government is now going a step further and silencing our call for justice. Every month that passes by that we don't know who killed Daphne is a month where it becomes more difficult for us to voice our concerns, our demands. But every day our determination gets stronger to overcome the challenges that we face.
What does being a woman and a journalist mean nowadays?
Being a journalist is already difficult. Being a woman who's doing journalism is even harder. We have a repertoire of vocabulary that is reserved just for us women. I don't know, one of the recent things I've been called is a witch. So it is about time that we get over this discourse, because women are at the forefront of the struggle, and it is about time that we empower and push them forward rather than continuing to undermine every effort that they make.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.